Hello there everyone and welcome back to Pokemon White as a Ghost. In the last episode we defeated the second gym and got the basic badge. And between episodes I said I was going to grind out some grass and see if I could find a ghost type Pokemon. And I just happened to find one outside of Pinwheel Forest in Double Grass, and it's a Mischievous. So I need to play this carefully. I'm going to actually use Cut on the Mischievous. Okay, I'm going to use Hex on Weedle. And again, Cut on Mischievous. Okay, it's night, so we'll use a Duskull, and it should hopefully catch no problem. Oh, okay. We'll chuck a Pokeball. Okay, I still thought we could select a move, I'm an idiot. Yep. Okay, with Flame Body, we should now have a better chance of catching. His health is slowly decreasing. This should have, I think it's like a 70% chance to catch, so there we go. We caught Mischievous. Give it a nickname. Call it. Okay, let's have a look at its stats and whatnot. These are not that great. We can teach Hex combined with Relic Song, that works. Round, not great. Needle Arm, not great. Our special attack is lower, but special defense is high. We obviously have Levitate, because every ghost type has Levitate. And of course, Encounter. Run from this. Okay, want to avoid any trainer battles. And there we go, let's heal up. And obviously, Mischievous is going to be way too weak early on. That's fine. I kind of wish we had an XP share, but we do not. But let's take on Team Plasma again. Bronzor. Psychic Steel. Okay. Hex does quite a bit. Also, is it Psychic Steel? I feel like it's Psychic Steel. And avoid encounters. Oh, leftovers. That is really good. I Also, was Mischievous hold? Oh no, it looked like Mischievous was holding something. And we've still got the amulet coin. Yeah. Okay, I want to avoid trainers as much as possible. Lay run. We'll run from that. Ice heal. And obviously we've got a trainer we have to battle because, again, urgency. And hit my mic. Ooh. That's info. Because that's a ghost type. A ghost type with spatial rend. Nice. Okay, let's find out where that is. Thanks for the chesto berries. Actually, an easier way to try finding stuff. Nope, that's not the one we wanted. That is. Okay. That's the desert resort and cold storage. So we know we can get them there. Nice encounter. Trying to avoid them. Duck trio. We know what we do here. Run. Oh, that's scary. We'll actually switch out. That's why. Okay, let's heal up. Use one of our super potions. And, okay, I thought I was going to hit the tree, but instead, there was nothing there. Run from you. Nice. And we're poisoned because of course we are. And I did try to press up just then. There we go. Use Hex. Of course it missed. Wait, why doesn't it affect? Is it normal type? Is Giraffe Rig psychic normal? What? I swear it was only Also, I just realised that chestnut berries could be used. Or is it pitch berries that heal? I'm pretty sure that bit of grass is a train run. I'm going to avoid it. Come on, why can I not escape? Thank you. Do that just in case. Want to heal up again? I should have bought some repels. Those would have come in handy. Okay, come me. We should be able to take that out rather easily. Use a Volt Switch. There we go. That one. Okay, come on. I've been this should be the final plasma. So we need to fight. Venipede. Volt Switch. Nice. What we'll do then? Venipede again. Wing attack will do nothing. But I don't think this is very effective. Pedamag, go critical. Power Blast. Supersonic. Simple Beam. That's fine. Okay. Okay, that's Team Plasma done. Just get through all this dialogue. And let's hurry up and get out of here. A moonstone, interesting. Why can it be a dusk stone? We need dusk stone for later. Ah, that's interesting. It looks like there's flower textures underneath the trees over there. Muscle wing. Take on that one there. Of course, we get an encounter as I'm trying to flee back to town so we can heal up and end up the episode. Okay, main key. We use Volt Switch. And bring out Ghast. Avalanche. Mankey again. And Machop. Okay, now that's done. We hit okay. We have no choice but to battle you, it's fine. Geodude. Okay, Hex took it down. Wasn't expecting it to be a one hit, but it was. Okay. I'm gonna need to get some more items, specifically more super potions and maybe some status healing items. Let's see what we can get. Also gonna sell some stuff after buying some stuff. Okay, so super potions, give me 8 of those. Antidotes, 5. 5. Get 2 of those. Get some of those as well. And let's heal up. And this seems like an appropriate place to end the episode. So thank you everyone for watching. Hopefully you have enjoyed. And now we have 3 Pokemon on our team. Hopefully we'll have a better chance with finding more. So, if you have enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a like. If you're not subscribed to the channel, be sure to subscribe. And until next time, thank you for watching and goodbye.